Hello.
Time for another phone check. For real.
Clairissa Jenkins.
Hello.
Hi, can I speak to Sylvia Sandalova, please?
This is Sylvia.
Sylvia, hi, how you doing? I'm calling with the front office of the apartment complex, and I wanted to let you know of a new plan that we're doing with the pets.
With the pet?
We have a new pet policy. As of August 1st, pets will no longer be allowed.
Okay, well, this kitty here was, I was taking care of this kitty for a while.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm getting rid of this cat anyways, because as a matter of fact, I'm moving. The girl that this apartment
right.
is under.
Excuse me? Can I just
Pearl Medina?
Miss Sandoval?
Uh-huh.
I just want to say that I understand your story.
Uh-huh.
But I don't really have time to hear it.
Oh, I'm sorry, honey. I know you're busy, girl.
That's okay. Okay. Nobody would, for that matter. But what I want to say is that for the days that you've had it, we've said that you had your cat for close to a month now.
Uh-huh.
We got to charge you $25 a day for each day you've had the cat.
What?
So right now we have a total of
$790. I wasn't told this, honey. Nobody told me about this.
Well, time. Ma'am, it was a policy that it was in your lease agreement from the first you signed it. Okay?
Well.
Because we said it would be changed. So we need a check from you by August 1st for $775.
Well, honey, that'll have to be in payments then because I don't have a job right now.
We have to get a lump sum or we'll have to evict you.
Okay, well, I will be moving by tomorrow then.
Can you get out by about 2:30 this afternoon?
Well, this apartment's not under my name, though. It's under the girl that I'm living with.
You're living there?
Yeah, she was just letting me stay here with her for a little while.
Oh, okay. Well, that's illegal on her part.
Oh.
Now this is a federal offense.
Honey, I didn't know. I didn't want to get anybody in any trouble. I wasn't told about these things. I'm so sorry because it was under her name, and she was just felt sorry for me.
Save the drama for your mama.
Okay, I will.
Okay, and I have to place you under a citizen's arrest.
I'm leaving right now.
Okay, you have the right to remain silent.
Okay, I understand exactly what you said.
Can you do me a favor and put your hands behind your back right now?
Yeah?
Put your hands behind your back.
I am.
And get on the floor.
I am.
And say, I've just been phone checked.
Oh, my God.
Boom! You just been phone checked.
Violence detected. Yeah, baby.